looky what I found. I don't know, Sam, what is it? It's a locked door. But you hate those, don't you, Sam? Yes, yes I do. And you know what? I bet Rodriguez won't run into a single one of these. Ever be under the doormat. They're trapped. What else are they gonna do?
Are you the one they call Sirius Sam?
The one and only.
Oh, I am a very big fan. Can you sign my rifle? I collect the signature of the badass.
Sure.
I already have the signature of Massimo Murena and Rodriguez the Ram.
The Ram? Really?
Only one small problem. I left my rifle over there. Many enemies, very dangerous. Perhaps you, the great hero, can defeat them.
Anything for a fan.
You know who I just met? Sam Stone! Yes, Sirius Sam! No, I swear! Oh! No, I can't get him for you. He went to sign my rifle. What? No, of course not. Oh. Ah, well. My favorite EDF member is Hellfire.
Enjoy the shooting. Yours sincerely, Kenny the Killer. Seem all that dangerous? Why do I say these things? goes. Let's dance. Where thousands of souls suffered under the scorching Roman sun. Well, at least we don't have tourism anymore.
Thank you. Well, well, well. The mighty hero has reached the grand arena to fight before the ruler of the land. Most appropriate, don't you think? A dramatic setting for the hero's final confrontation with reality.
Is that what you call my fist meeting your face?
That attitude is what makes conquering your planet so amusing. Your unwavering belief in the triumph of the underdog. I want to see that confidence break.
You done talking, jackass?
No, I'm only just getting started. Have come and gone. Conquest is inevitable, Sam. You're beginning to bore me. Let me summarize your final lesson, Sam. There is a hierarchy to the universe. People like you will always be down there. People like me will always be up here. And the only escape you have is death. Goodbye, Sam. Nobody will remember you.
Looks like Ackerman ordered the lobster, and I'm gonna have to pick up the tab. What a craptivating location for a big battle. Stop being so shellfish and die already. I'll turn you into a crab cake. A really big crab cake. Or a lot of small ones. Not sure yet. A colossal carnivorous crab. It's a crustacean alliteration. I'll have a crabuccino to go, please. I'll have to widen my vocabulary. I bet you're big in Japan. And that's why a crustacean is like a... Damn it, Rodriguez, you interrupted my one-liner.
Sorry, boss. You want me to go back down and come back up again?
No, the moment's passed. What are you doing down there anyhow?
Been down here like half an hour. I think the others are that way. What happened to you?
You know, same old crab.